The giant squirrel, which was picked up last week by animal control, apparently now thinks it's a person. Colorado officials have taken the squirrel to Johns Hopkins for psychiatric evaluation.
That squirrel is obviously nuts.